It's been a tough year for Ronaldo. Drama, a goal-scoring drought, Barca winning the Champions League. But things are looking up, way up. An astronomer in Portugal, of course, has named a newly discovered galaxy Cosmos Redshift 7, or CR7. The galaxy dates back to when the world was only 800 million years old, and it's by far the brightest galaxy ever observed at this stage in the universe, according to the European Space Observatory. Your move, Messi.